Okay, this is a Polaroid 635 vintage camera. It doesn't come with a cartridge. This is just one I put in it to test to make sure it works. The batteries are kept within this cartridge. So, it goes in there and if you open it up, you can see it's charging from this old cartridge from quite some time ago. And this button here seems to be the release mechanism for this, and also the shutter button. So that's charged up. It should Yeah, the cartridge is empty, but yeah, it works. Happy bidding if you're interested. Thanks for looking.